Oh.
Stuck. Okay. But you have to go to some manager may challenges, but that's all right.
Well, we'll be done then.
Hubbard had his own office here, and then the other side, Mary Sue, had her office, and Nikki Merwin, who was her communicator, had an office. And we had, Hubbard had one of, on this side, had his sleeping quarters, as did Mary Sue. And my wife and I had an apartment, I think, down at the end. I don't quite recall which one it is, but this was a normal sort of building. I think it was apartment 10, where Hubbard was. I don't know quite how to check that. Maybe 10 was one of the numbers on the storage spaces down here. Hubbard, this was where Hubbard got the idea of recording church services for local ministers. I'm taking my glasses off. And so every Sunday or other days as well, for a period of time, he would head out with some of the messengers and a bunch of recording equipment. And the guardian's office PRs would go around in advance and arrange for him to record music or services or whatever for local churches. This was part of the cover of United Churches of Florida. We were known as United Churches Extension, or UCE, in all of the communications. Hubbard left, my recollection is, in probably February of 1976. He had brought a tailor here and to get fitted for suits, and then the tailor blew his cover and went to the media about it. And that was the end of Hubbard's stay here. Late one night, probably midnight to 3 o'clock in the morning, he and Mike Douglas and Kimma Douglas packed up a bunch of stuff to end it in Culver City, California, outside of Los Angeles, where I set up a staging area for what was going to be the base in La Quinta, California. And so I was only at the Culver City property, which we codenamed Astra, for I guess a couple of weeks before I had a fight with Nikki Merwin, and Hubbard ended up sending me to the RPF via a lockup for 2 weeks in the Guardian's office at what is now the Celebrity Center in LA on Franklin Avenue. He had a, I believe it was a copper colored Cadillac. I stayed on here and was the relay point for Hubbard's communications coming from DC to here and then being distributed to the Fort Harrison, the bank building, the guardian's office, etc. Mary Sue stayed here until after I left.